What's poppin' YouTube? So today I'm about to try to tint my own eyebrows. I'm gonna use this little kit here. I saw some other people use it on YouTube. I don't even think it's like a real like eyebrow kit. I think it's like a kit for like if you got gray on your head and you like put it on there, that way your gray won't show. I think it's one of those. But I saw people using it on their eyebrows and I'm about to do it now.
I love sex.
I'm about to, huh? Okay, anyway, my bad. I saw other people using this, so I'm gonna try to use it on my eyebrows. So I'm about to wipe the makeup I have on my eyebrows now. And put this on there. I'm gonna go step by step by somebody on YouTube. I don't know who, I'm gonna find somebody on there. I'm gonna go step by step using how they do it, using their routine, and we're just gonna go from there. My eyebrows are really thin and I don't have like a tail like right here, so that's why I wear makeup to fill it in. But my eyebrows are really thin, so that's why I want to try this out and see like, is it gonna work for me? So let's try. I also got it in a medium brown. I didn't want to get dark brown because I'm not that dark and I'm not that light either. So I got medium brown to be in the middle because I don't want like super dark, bulky, brown, dark, black eyebrows. So yeah, that's why I got this. That's why I got it in medium brown. So yeah, let me go wipe my makeup off and I'll be right back. What's up, y'all? Okay, I'm back. As you can see, I wiped the makeup that was on my eyebrows. And you remember what I said before, that I didn't have a tail. It looked like I got a bald spot right there, but I don't. But I don't have a bald spot. But y'all see, it's super light. My tail of my eyebrows are super light. But yeah, this is my natural eyebrows. I don't got no makeup on. The only thing I have on right now is my eyeliner. Usually when I go to work, I just wear my eyebrows and eyeliner. I usually don't wear my eyeliner this thick, but you know, it's one of them days. You know, when you do your eyeliner one time on one side, you make a mistake, you don't feel like fixing it, you just try to do it the same way on the other side. So that's what I did today. So in this kit, it has a little bow. Can y'all see that? Here's the bag, a little bow with the, I guess, I don't know what this stuff is in size. I guess that's the dye. Excuse me. I'm gonna take it out. Capsules. So yeah, I guess it's like the dye in here. I said dye. The dye that's in here, y'all see that there? Okay, y'all see that? So it's four of them. I ordered this from Amazon. I think it was like $14, I think. I had a bigger kit, but you know, I was like, I don't need all that. I got this developer. Okay, and again, I got my brown tint and medium brown because I didn't want like bring it back. But yeah, like I said, I got my brown tint and medium brown because I didn't want my eyebrows to be super dark, and also I didn't want my eyebrows to be super light. So I felt that medium brown was more appropriate for my skin tone. I got some sticks in here. I was about to say what the sticks for, but I guess to mix them up. I was gonna use somebody tutorial, but I'm just gonna go with the flow. I'm just gonna try it out. If I mess up, I mess up. If I don't, lucky me. You got the instructions here. But like I said, I saw a video already, so I'm not gonna read this because I don't want to. They said perform an allergy test. But I don't feel like doing all that. So hopefully I don't go down bad. All right, so I'm gonna take this little bitty bowl. Then I'm gonna take this capsule. I gotta open it. Oh shoot, okay. I guess let me bring the camera down so y'all can see what I'm doing. So my bowl. I hope I don't drop it. There. The girl said she didn't put the whole thing in there. She only did like a little bit. So I'm gonna do a little bit too. So I'm not gonna do the whole thing. Y'all see? I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, I didn't do the whole thing. So I'm gonna put the top back on here if I can. If not, shoot. If not, I'm gonna do the whole thing. Oh, okay, so I was able to put the top back on here. So I did that. Let me put this stuff to the side. We ain't finna waste nothing. Y'all see that? We finna put this in the bowl. Just throw it in the bowl. Alright. Focus. Alright. Then I'm gonna take this developer. I don't know. I might feel like I might need more than this, but we gonna see, y'all. I'm gonna take this developer. I saw her shake it a little bit, so that's what I'm gonna do. Shake it, 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 shake it. I'm gonna take the top off. I'm gonna pour it in here. That should be enough. Put the top back on. Then I'm gonna stir it up. Then I'll put the camera back on me. Yeah. This is how it's supposed to look, I guess. Okay. It don't look like a lot, but we're gonna see. So so I saw her say she's gonna clean up her eyebrows, but I barely got any to clean up. So we're gonna just brush these bad boys. We're gonna brush them up. Brush these things like that. Like that, like so. Tabitha Brown. All right. We're gonna brush them. Brush, 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 brush. Alright, so I ended up using that whole thing because I'd rather be safe than sorry. So I used the whole thing, just mixed it in. Then I, you know, whipped that thing in here. Alright, so I'm just going to use the angle brush I used to do my eyebrows with. We're going to do it like that. I'm kind of nervous. Okay, let's see. Whew, okay. A heartbeat tip. Oh. Okay. So, yeah, my angle brush. Moment of truth. So, the girl started off at her end. Like I told y'all, I'm bald head right here. God bless me with hair everywhere else. Everywhere else except for my eyebrows. So, oh y'all, I'm kind of nervous. Okay. We're gonna, we're gonna just. Okay, y'all. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm just gonna follow my hairs. I felt like I said that's our country. Follow my hairs. Go follow my hair that's on my head, on my eyebrows. Okay, we got this, y'all. We got this. I hope it don't burn. Maybe I should have looked at the instructions because I don't know how long to leave it on there. I'm gonna do 7 minutes. 7 minutes just sound good. You know how y'all used to get perms? Don't act like y'all ain't never got no perm on here. Don't act like y'all been natural y'all whole life. When y'all was little, when y'all mama put that perm on your head, Yeah, I'm talking about them days. Yeah, I'm really dying my eyebrows. It'd be funny if it don't even work. I mean, it really would be funny, but. Oh, my tail kind of long, though. I'm a. Oh, shoot. 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 Okay, I'm back in the game. Ooh, it kind of burn, y'all. This kind of burn. I should have did the skin test. Ooh, this kind of burn. Let me hurry up. Okay, she didn't do this part yet. She waited to the end to do the front part because she wanted to do like the light effect, light to dark. So that's what I'm going to do. Let me do the other side because it's kind of burning a little bit. So I'm going to do this side real quick. Oh, shoot. Y'all, this, ooh. I don't think that's how that's supposed to be. Oh, y'all, dead serious. Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. But I can't stop now. That's what I get for trying to do something different. Oh, my God. See, this one look oval. Let me just keep going. Maybe I can fix it later. Oh my God. Okay, maybe this brush didn't work. Let me try this Q-tip. Okay, I guess that's better. But let me flip it on this side. To clean it up. Don't act like y'all ain't never put a Q-tip in y'all mouth and put it in y'all face first. So don't come for me. But yeah. Dang it. I just, okay, whatever. This side burns. Pack it on your side. This side ugly. Look, y'all. Wait, what am I doing? Y'all, this side ugly. I don't know. Let me set my timer. Hold on, let me make sure it's good. It's not good. Okay, let me. Yeah, what? I'm not gonna judge it yet until I'm finished. But okay. Let me just try to clean it up with a little bit with a clean Q-tip or a cotton swab. I look crazy, AH. They didn't say it's supposed to burn. They didn't say that, y'all. What if I wipe this off and all my eyebrows come off? That would not be funny. All right, let me do the front. I'm gonna use my brush again. All right, do the front. All right, y'all ready? I don't know how to start this. I do it like that. See? Ooh, man, y'all should try to do this on y'all beards and stuff. You know, like the beards that don't be trying to grow in, the patchy ones. Y'all should try to do it right there. To give it the illusion that you got some hair right there. Well, let me do it on y'all. Let me practice. Or, right? I'm sorry, practice. Let me try it. So, we're going to block this out a little bit. block, block, blah, 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 blah. Oh, we're looking good. Oh, we're looking good now. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. It still kind of burns, though. Y'all, it's looking good. She said it only lasts like 5 days, so that's good, I guess. Okay, after I put this last part on here, I'm gonna set my alarm. 7 minutes. All right, so this is my final result. Y'all see that? All right, I said 7 minutes, I'm gonna do 5. Because this is my first time doing it, and I want my eyebrows to pop off, fall off, pop off, slide off, whatever. So I'm gonna do 5 minutes. And I'm gonna wipe these bad boys off because they burn a little bit, y'all. And I'm kind of nervous. Kind of nervous. You wanna marry me? Put them on and make them wanna marry me. Hey, put them on and make them wanna marry me. Hey. Yeah, I gotta put these on him, make him want to marry you. Wink. Wink, wink. I look bad. Alright, that's all I want y'all to hear. Okay. Alright, time to wipe these things off. I don't know what I'm supposed to wipe it off with, but I'm gonna wipe it off with some water. Let me drink it first. I got a paper towel. We're gonna rip this bad boy in half. Oh, it's hard. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. So, hold on. All right, I'm done with it. So, I'm about to, dump this water on here. Shoot. Okay. Oh, shoot. Jesus. Alright. We're gonna do one at a time. Which one did I do first? I think I did this one first. Alright. The girl said, press this thing on here. Then. Okay, hold on. Press. Oh shoot, y'all. I think it's ugly. Hold on. Oh crap. Hold on, y'all. Too much water on my thing. Okay. Press. Wipe. Oh, I should have left it on there longer. Oh my god. Okay, what if I leave this one on? But it's turning white. Do it supposed to turn white? I mean, I guess it's not bad for my first try. I guess it's not bad. Excuse me. I drank water, not a drink. Okay, press wipe. Let me look at the tab. Okay. Press wipe. Press wipe. I think I'm gonna do it again. Oh my god, I should have left it on there longer. I mean, it's not bad, y'all, but I mean, I'm excited. Okay, hold on. Wait, press. Let me go get another paper towel. Hold on. 1 second. Put it on and make you wanna marry me. Put it on and make you wanna marry me. When I hear that song, it make me wanna sing. Put it on and make you wanna marry me. Okay. Right. TikTok. Ee-ooh. How do I stop it from burning though? That's my question. Okay, I think that's all that's coming off. Okay. It's not perfect. It's not the best. Let me get my spool. Okay. It's not perfect. But compared to what I had at first, see, I should have added, I need more right here. It needs to be a little more darker here. But compared to what I had at first, it ain't bad. So, I mean, I don't gotta put no makeup on. I just go out like this. So, I'm kinda excited. I wanna do it again. I think I'm like redo it. I could touch up tomorrow. I'm gonna do the whole thing. Forget it. I'm gonna do it again. And I don't know, y'all. Maybe not a shoot. I don't really don't wanna mess it up. Maybe I'm gonna let it fade away for 5 days. Then do it again. Because I don't want my eyebrows to fall off. They do kind of burn still a little bit. But I don't have sensitive skin, so that's the crazy part. So I don't know. I do have dry skin, though. So maybe if I put some lotion on it or something, it'll stop burning. But, yeah, let me know if y'all like it. Or let me know what I need to do to improve it. Or, y'all know, just let me know what I need to do. Because I'm about to start doing this. I never did this before. I never did it myself, or I never paid anybody to like tint my eyebrows. So I got my eyebrows threaded. I got my eyebrows waxed before. I plucked my own eyebrows before, but I never actually like put some color on my eyebrows or tint or whatever on my eyebrows. So I'm kind of like excited. So y'all just let me know what y'all want me to do on another video. I'm open to try anything, so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Thank y'all for watching and just follow me along on my journey. So, you know, thank y'all. Bye. Have a good day.